I know some people thought that maybe it was time for me to retire, but I really wasn't going to do that until we went to Bucknell and I watched Evan Miller run the 1500. He was so bad. He was so embarrassing. I didn't want to be associated with the program anymore if he had another year. So it was time to retire. Thank you, Evan Miller.